In meeting these development priorities and plans, Sri Lanka has therefore taken a decision to look into incorporating nuclear power into its energy mix. Recently, the government of Sri Lanka has approved the Atomic Energy Authority of Sri Lanka to conduct pre-feasibility study of using nuclear energy as a viable option beyond 2020 for power generation with the technical cooperation of the agency.